Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you guys? My name is Mahmoud. I'm Arabic language tutor. I teach Quran and Arabic to native speakers. So if you'd like to have a lesson online with me, you can email me here at ustazmahmoud184@gmail.com. Today, inshallah, we're going to learn how to say in Arabic, probably in Arabic. How to say probably in Arabic language. And before we start our lesson, please guys don't forget to like this video and subscribe for the channel. And if you could share this video with your friends, I'll be really grateful for this, because this really helps me a lot. Thank you. And let's start our lesson. That's probably what is going to happen. That's probably what is going to happen. How to say this sentence in Arabic language? Well, we say هذا ما سيحدث على الأرجح. هذا ما سيحدث على الأرجح. هذا ما سيحدث. يعني this is what's going to happen. Or that's what's going to happen. على الأرجح. Probably. هذا ما سيحدث. This what is going to happen. على الأرجح. Probably. هذا ما سيحدث على الأرجح. So على الأرجح means probably. Okay. And it's something you are not certain about. You are not sure about. Okay. It's just like guessing, yani. Okay, and most of the time it comes in the end of the sentence, after jumla, after the sentence, jumla, and then you add على الأرجح. So please look at the following sentence. This winter will probably so cold. This winter will probably so cold. So first we say, سيكون هذا الشتاء باردا جدا. سيكون هذا الشتاء باردا جدا. Probably. على الأرجح. سيكون هذا الشتاء باردا جدا على الأرجح. سيكون. It will be. هذا الشتاء. This winter. Okay. باردا جدا. So cold. سيكون هذا الشتاء باردا جدا على الأرجح. Okay. He probably wants to stay alone. He probably wants to stay alone. So first we put يريد أن يبقى وحيدا. يريد أن يبقى وحيدا على الأرجح. يريد أن يبقى وحيدا على الأرجح. So يريد أن, he wants to, يبقى وحيدا, stay alone, على الأرجح. Probably. يريد أن يبقى وحيدا على الأرجح. Okay. He will probably win in the next election. He will probably win in the next election. So first we say سيفوز في الانتخابات القادمة على الأرجح. سيفوز. He will win. في الانتخابات. In the election. القادمة. Next. سيفوز في الانتخابات القادمة على الأرجح. Probably. سيفوز في الانتخابات القادمة على الأرجح. So. سيكون هذا الشتاء باردا جدا على الأرجح. يريد أن يبقى وحيدا على الأرجح. سيفوز في الانتخابات القادمة على الأرجح. So على الأرجح means probably. Okay. I hope this lesson is useful for you, inshallah. If you have any question, please write in the comment and I will reply to you. Don't forget to make dua for me and for my family. Thank you, and I see you in other lessons, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.